Let's just get right into it. Jesus, can we turn on the lights for once?
Ah, boo!
Some of us have hangovers, all right?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Andre. Is your Molly come down relevant to global security? Guys, we are shadow running the free world here. Let's try to take this job seriously. As you recall, the candidate that we backed in the last election won, but turned out to be too dumb to manipulate. But thanks to my sick new invention, the deep state will finally have a president we can control.
Ah, look at that thing. I'm a genius! Anyway,
this is our biggest job yet, so get your shit together. That means no huffing chemtrails.
What's that?
No using drones to spy on your ex-wife.
Hey, you don't know what she's capable of!
And no taking selfies on the moon landing set.
Top secret isn't a thing for eights and above, Reagan.
Yeah, you're not the boss of us.
Actually, as of 12 p.m. today, I'm literally going to be the boss of all of you.
Oh.
And I'm in a band groaning. No more group groaning.
Oh.
That's right, you get them all out while you still can.
Reagan, I'd like to see you in my office.
Ha ha! Suck my dick!
Oh, you are so funny, I could just assassinate you. No, really, I could do it. My finger's hovering over the button.